Bit me.
Where?
There. And they took me to the hospital.
Get closer to the phone. I can't understand you.
I said that... They took me to the hospital.
Was it serious?
Yeah, the doctor said I might get hydrophosphates.
Thank you. No!
Get me a towel.
Where do you keep them?
I don't know. Look in the cupboard. Wait, I'll get it.
Keep your handkerchiefs.
In the top drawer. To do?
I'm trying to get rid of this water. What'll I do with it?
Oh, use your own judgment. Oh. Are you trying to ruin the only suit I've got left?
I couldn't help
it. Oh, shut up.
How about some breakfast?
Breakfast, what?
See what you did? You can't blame me for that.
Do you realize that this is the only suit that I've got left? It's enough to make a man burst out crying. Shut up and get this mess cleaned up. Do you know that my wife will be home at noon?
Say, what do you think I am, Cinderella? If I had any sense, I'd walk out on you.
Well, it's a good thing you haven't any sense.
It certainly is.
Good thing you happened. I certainly. I have no sense.
Take these pants and wring them out while I dry the coat. Try them myself.
Hello, honey, baby.
Where are you?
Where am I? Well, I'm down here at the railroad station. And if I stay here much longer, they put me in the roundhouse.
What's the matter?
Oh, get my suit quick. It's a wife. She's waiting at the depot. What's the matter?
You're not going like that, are you?
Certainly. Why?
Well, you haven't got a horse.
I don't need a horse. I've been out there. Oh, don't answer it. It's the wife. Get yourself cleaned up and get out of here quick. I'll see you tonight. Well...
Mm-hmm. What happened?
Well, I was all ready to leave, and I thought I'd build a nice fire to make it comfortable for you. The house burned down, and I couldn't help it. I didn't know how I could. I thought I'd do the best I could.
Well, I guess there's nothing else I can do.
No, I guess not.
Well, I'll be seeing you.
Goodbye. Hey! Would you mind closing the door? I'd like to be alone.